Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we've got this stunning BMW 340i saloon in for a transformation, but not just any 340i saloon. This is a very individually spec'd vehicle from factory. Now this car is finished off in silk purple. It's an individual color from BMW, and it also has a very individual interior as well, with the merino opal white leather interior. So this car looks absolutely fantastic already out of the box. It certainly stands out. It's a very unique color. But today, with the transformation we're going to be applying to the car, it's going to really transform it and make a huge difference and complement this stunning color. But guys, before we go any further, please do hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified when we make a new upload. And if you are enjoying this video, do drop us a thumbs up. It goes a huge way. And drop a comment in the comment section as to what you think to the color. And stay tuned to the end to write your comments about the final transformation. So we're going to get the car pulled in now for its transformation, where Luke from the styling team, he'll be working his magic to the car. So stay tuned, let's get it pulled in.
Hi guys, so we've got a BMW 340i in the workshop at the moment in silk purple. It's the first colour, well, first one of its colour at S. James here. I'm going to be filming a transformation video for you, like always. What we're going to be doing is putting a front splitter, lost black kidney grille, side skirt extensions, and at the moment we have a rear diffuser which is custom to the 340, which is also being painted at the moment. And then we're going to put 20 inch alloys and new tyres on it. So stay tuned guys and we'll get this prep for you.
there we have it, guys. I completely transformed Purple Silk BMW 340i Saloon, now finished with the exterior styling parts that we've applied to the car. So just to go over those products again, we've applied a gloss black rear diffuser with the twin exit for the exhaust system on the car. We've got the gloss black side skirts for the side profile of the car, tying in nicely with the exterior D-chrome that the M Sports come with as standard. Rear privacy was already on the car as part of the M Sport Plus package. We've got 20-inch gloss black machine-faced M-Format style wheels, which really does suit the car nicely, gives it more stance, ties in with the kit really well, and just gives the car that extra aggression as well. And it really does complement the Purple Silk, that's for sure. But coming around to the front section, it's been quite a big change with the front splitter in gloss black and the twin slats M-style kidney grills. So overall now, the exterior of the car, we think, looks absolutely fantastic. The colour is amazing on this car, and with the products that we've applied, it really does work together really nicely. And now it looks absolutely fantastic. And obviously a 340i is a performance car, so it does sort of suggest now that this car does have a little bit more about it as well. But it doesn't just stop on the exterior of the car, it does also follow on through to the interior. So what we're going to do now is we're just going to head on inside, and I'll just talk you through the interior spec. So guys, we're inside the 340i now, and not only is the exterior of the car very individual with the paintwork, the interior is as well. So this is the opal white merino leather interior upgrade. It's an individual option from BMW, and that benefits from the inside of the door card. You have a snakeskin effect inside the door card. We've got piano black trims that just run around the interior of the car. It's got the electric folding mirrors. The car also has head-up display. It has the Harman Kardon sound system with the M Sport Plus package, which really transforms the sound system inside the car. It's got reversing camera, and overall the car is very well spec'd, including things like high beam assist. Even things like heated seats weren't standard that the car is equipped with. But overall, just sitting inside with the merino white leather, it does make a huge difference to the feel of the interior. You have this lovely piping inside the seats and some really nice intricate details that just run throughout the car. So overall, it's a fantastic spec. So there we have it, guys. I completely transformed BMW 340i. As I did say at the start of the video, if you are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified when we make a new upload. If you are enjoying our transformation videos, there will be plenty more to come. Hit the like button if you did enjoy the video, and also drop your comments on the colour. Very controversial, but I absolutely love it, and I think it looks fantastic with what we've done to the vehicle. But thanks ever so much for watching, guys. As always, we look forward to seeing you in the next video.